Have you ever wondered why all the things you do every day seems to be a bit easier than the recent years past? Well, look no further because the answer to those questions is right under our noses. You see, there's this technological advancement called the Internet of Things, or IoT for short, that does just exactly that. So what is this Internet of Things technology, you may ask? Well, let's dig deeper into it. Okay, so the Internet of Things is basically billions of electronic devices and appliances connected to one another, which are basically all connected to the Internet, obviously, and shares data with one another in order for them to do their jobs efficiently. The technology began its life in the late 80s to mid 90s, with big talks, plans, and even designs for the next decade. But it got delayed due to the technological limits of the time, and was only started around the mid-2000s, but rapidly caught up in the present time. By the way, in the mid-80s, they tried making a vending machine and it was connected to the ARPANET, the internet back at the time. So most modern households around the world has at least 3 to 4 IoT network systems implemented for daily use. To put this modern piece of tech into perspective, all you need for it to work is any electronic device and an internet access, and you're already good to go. Basically, it connects most electronics and appliances with internet access in order to do tasks conveniently anywhere, anytime, just a touch or any gestures. Notable examples are Wi-Fi printers, assistants like Amazon's Alexa, Apple Siri, and Microsoft's Cortana. Home security, fitness trackers, smart appliances, and many more, as long as that device or appliance has internet accessibility and smart sensors that can transmit, receive, and share data from other IoT devices. This current technological trend is a big game changer in both society and the computing industry. It is estimated that in 2025, there will be 41.6 billion total IoT devices connected to the global network, according to tech analyst IDC. And that is a massive number indeed. In terms of its benefits to the computing industry, it can be a big leap in terms of efficiency. Data processing and distribution of information in a large scale can be done both on-site and remotely with little to no technical flaws. Another benefit is automation. With the collaboration of AI, another technological trend, analytics and the data captured by the IoT devices will allow us to make insights and optimizations never before possible. As for society, it's already in effect, since it shows great evidence that it makes people's everyday life easier. Everyday tasks such as locking doors, sending and printing documents, setting the air conditioner, setting anything, etc., are now done effortlessly. And hopefully, in the near future, IoT technology improves even more and can make our daily lives even more convenient and easier. Thank you for listening to my vlog, and I hope you enjoyed it.